Wow, that's a beautiful bone. It looked like a rhinoceros. Where did you find it?
That was up there.
Wow, this is beautiful.
Carlos Jaramillo is in Panama investigating a dig site that was once the southernmost tip of North America. He and his team have made several new discoveries, including this, a jawbone of an ancient horse.
It's about 17 million years old. You can see it's beautifully preserved. And this animal, all the animals and all these relatives came from North America.
400 miles of ocean once separated the Americas, making South America one huge isolated island. But over millions of years, the two continents slowly moved together, eventually connecting nearly 3 million years ago. The land bridge, or isthmus, that was created became a link between two drastically different worlds, forcing new species to compete for survival for the first time. That's what brings Carlos to Panama. It's the area where the isthmus first formed.
It was probably the biggest invasion that has happened in the history of life. These two continents got together and the animals from South America moved to North America and the animals from North America moved to South America. Something like that hasn't happened before in such a dramatic way as we see here.
In fact, over half of all the mammals living in South America today originated in North America.
So the jaguars, all the camels, all these big mammals we see in South America today actually came from North America. An amazing change in South America happened because the land bridge.
This massive merger was caused by events deep below the Earth's surface. Shifting tectonic plates. The Earth's lithosphere is made up of dozens of tectonic plates. A complex network of moving pieces beneath the Earth that continue to shape our continents. Churning currents within the molten rocks below slide the plates in slow motion. They move only 1 to 2 inches a year, but even this can cause them to crash together or rip apart. These plate movements are the cause of much of the geological activity around the globe. Earthquakes, volcanoes, mountains, and valleys. All are a result of the power of plate tectonics. And so, as the Pacific and Caribbean plates move toward each other, pushing up the seafloor, two continents connected. And a whole new chapter in the evolution of its inhabitants began.
Here you see how life is really closely related to the plate tectonics, to the continents moving. Without the collision of these two continents, the animals would never have been connected.
Animals like the armadillo, porcupine, and opossum only exist in North America because their ancestors crossed this ancient land bridge. And it's the same reason that South America has its horses, cats, and llamas. Plate tectonics will continue to change how our world looks. Not only the physical lands, but the land's inhabitants as well. One inch at a time.